السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الله سبحانه وتعالى says ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر. The night of Al-Qadr is greater than 1,000 months. And we know from the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam that this night is such a virtuous night. It's a great night, and it's a night to be found in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. And that's why you see the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and the companions, they put extra effort in these 10 nights because they wanted to attain some ibadah, some great ibadah in the night of Al-Qadr. The night of Al-Qadr, which means the night of power, the night of decree, the night of status, all these different meanings for Laylat Al-Qadr. But it's such a great night. It's a blessing, it's a rahmah, it's a ni'mah, blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So it's very important for us as Muslims to also pay attention as much as possible to this night, to try and attain some great ibadah in this night. So if we do, then that one night is better than a whole lifetime. And that's why it's important that every night of those last 10 nights, we do some sort of ibadah continuously. The prayers, the dhikr, the sadaqah, the charity. Try to do something regularly on every night, remembering Allah regularly or something like, so that whichever it is, it happens to be the night of Qadr, then inshallah you'll get the rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Jazakumullah khair.